Hi, I'm Nicole, and I am the theatrical and media makeup teacher at City College Southampton. I just want to talk to you a little bit about our course. So we have a fantastic makeup studio, and on our course, you're going to be using our state-of-the-art equipment. We have lots of different facilities for you where you can learn a range of different skills, knowledge, and techniques to get you prepared for your career in the makeup and beauty industry. Across our course, we have lots of different modules and units, which include beauty makeup, editorial and fashion makeup. We do special effects, prosthetics, and character creation. When you do your makeup, all the skills and knowledge that you learn, you'll then be able to see being performed live in our college theatre, which we have in the Hub. We have pantomimes, we have events, and we have an end of year fashion show, which is totally run by the media makeup team. So I'm just gonna tell you quickly about the entry requirements for the course. So you would need just some basic makeup skills, any art backgrounds will be great, and a grade 4 and above in maths and English as well. We have a level 2 course, so you can start with level 2 and you can learn the basics of makeup artistry, client care, skincare, and all about working in the beauty industry. Or you can choose to go straight on to level 3, which is a UAL, University of the Arts qualification, which has a lot of different units in, which cover a range of different topics, so you can get all the skills and knowledge you need to build a professional portfolio for your career in the industry. In order to help you get there in the industry, we like to send our students on work experience. So work experience is there for you to meet new people, network with people and collaborate with other creatives. You get to work in an industry setting, so you're prepared for your future in the industry. The course we have is a training programme for the industry, so you'll get to know all the skills, knowledge and everything that you need and make a really professional portfolio. We have lots of different facilities, such as the photography studio, where you can get your artwork photographed professionally and put into a portfolio for you. So lots of students after our course then go on to university. So we have lots of students who've gone on to Bournemouth, Solent Uni, and lots of different industry placements as well, and working as makeup artists, freelance, having their own business. There's lots of different career routes for progression, and we have a really good close connection with Solent University. We do competitions with them, which our students have entered. They've won lots of nice prizes because they've really excelled in these competitions. And then most importantly, they get a professional photo shoot with the state-of-the-art technology in Solent Uni as well. And if you're interested in the course and would like more information, please go to our City College Southampton website.